Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
Hun.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Oh, need to finish making Sean's costume. You heard? I'll be there in a minute. Go ahead.